Wait, is that Thor?
Holy crap, Thor! Where the hell did you come from?
I was serving the Commonwealth when it started raining bolts of metal from the sky.
It is unbelievably good to see you.
A bit dramatic, don't you think?
It doesn't matter. He's...
Like old times. Seems he missed me as well.
AIM dropships inbound.
I see them.
Focus on those mechs. Kamala, you okay?
Yeah.
Nope. On my way. Hulk, you got this?
Thor, update on those men. You're losing power fast. Wait a minute.
The Chimera can't go down. Not again. Spotted some drones heading for the command deck. Got my hands full here. I'm on them. It's working.
Can you enable lockdown?
Already working on it.
You remember this, Blondie? Huh? Being a team?
I remember appreciating the Hulk's brevity.
Play nice or you're both getting muted.
This place isn't crawling with guards. Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. Well, this doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Knock. Anyone home? Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey! You mean me. Didn't wake up the RoboGuard. I'm not sure anything will. Most of the power in this place is being diverted to that single room. Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. They're here to keep something in, not out.
Bingo.
That's not ominous at all. Steve. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive.
Tony.
Wait. What is all this stuff?
Where am I? Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I thought that... It's good to have you back, Cap.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Thank you.